Noah can't know.
You owe me a lot of script, Faith. I expect you to deliver on your promise.
Every new day holds a promise. Waste it or spend it advancing yourself. Furthering your prospects and your career. As a future employee of a corporation of your choice, your possibilities are infinite. The key to success lies in unlocking your inner potential through hard work and relentless dedication. As an employee, you are expected to perform at the top of your abilities.
Last day, huh?
And constantly strive to
excel. I thought we'd keep you here forever, Leech.
Work is rewarded.
Maybe you'd like another 3 months.
Laziness punished.
It would be so easy.
Personal freedom comes at a
Come
price.
Come on, let's go. We got a full day ahead.
Our great society expects every employee to contribute to the corporation of their choice.
Has served a 12-month sentence, to which 9 months were added for several incidents of insubordination. Deemed ready for
conditional release.
Now, if it was up to me...
Policy exists to keep you safe. Be wary of policy breakers in our midst.
Upon release, you must
seek immediate employment and will be monitored through your grid link.
If you do not find employment within 14 days, you'll be relocated to a Greenland facility. Do you understand these conditions?
Just get me out of here.
Work hard and you will be rewarded.
Dressing rooms to the left, Leech.
And enjoy riches well-deserved.
Dogen sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
Over here! I'm Icarus. Noah sent me.
You could be anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A beat link? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your beatlings should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red, and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go. Oh, at least you got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
You slack? Also got caught, and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with new guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we're out of options. The only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. And with Kasich there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's beamlink.
All right, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping you wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can. Faith. Don't move.
No vitals. Then she's dead. Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I'm done here.
What's the beat?
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe. I'm so sorry. You look older.
Screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Hey, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
He's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. All right, I'll be here.
Dogen sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right. Now go. Astound me.
Don't fall off.
There she is, in the flesh.
In my clothes, even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving. I missed you.
Don't gush. So what do you need help with?
It's the outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about case at Greylands, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for Allcom and help the outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Sure. You know me. Always helping those in need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
Easy, easy there. Leave my door alone. Patience never was your virtue, Faith.
Thought you were taking a nap. Isn't that what old people do?
Careful with that mouth, girl. I guess 2 years of peace and quiet is all I get.
Yeah, I missed you too.
Noah wanted me to test you. I told him I'd do no such thing. But I have a dash for you. Enough to test yourself.
So that's good.
I already fed you, Calliope. Get off of me. Damn rats with wings. Never leave me alone. But they have their uses.
Patience never was your virtue.
True. That's why I can smell my own. Now off with you. Show them other runners that you've got your uses, too. It's good to have you back, girl.
What's the beat?
It's time to show you who's the new boss. Boom.
Thanks, that's exactly what I did.
Yeah.
No! Why?
Yeah, everything moves ahead.
Am I interrupting something?
No, we're done. I won.
Oh, my goodness.
This game has no damn logic.
You'll get used to it. Faith used to beat me all the time.
Still could. You had a run for me?
I do. On. On. Elysium Labs. High-profile data grab. Very good script.
An Elysium data grab? You think she's ready?
How about you get off my case?
You're going with her.
I can take care of myself just fine, Noah.
Like last time? You go in alone, but I want Icarus on watch. Look, they are very protective about this data. So there's no margin for error, you understand?
And so what do I get for babysitting, hmm?
A third of the script. Or I give it to Aisha and Caleb. Your call.
All right. I'll see you there, Faith. Oh, and don't get lost.
Go. You don't want him to beat you there.
At the terminal. Fire the shotgun.
Good. Successful grab confirmed.
No. There's someone else here. Something like a runner.
Faith, just get out of there.
Sorry. But I'm gonna check it out.
Of course you are. I'll just sit here then, hoping you get out in one piece. Quite a click. Find the exit.
From every facility.
That's good to hear, Mr. Sure. We've been... What the... There.
Director Mira, activate the alarm.
Deal with him.
This is Director Mira. We have a code blue. Dr. Hill is dead. What? What do you mean we're locked down? Use my tag.
Need him alive. What was that in his hand?
Cyanide.
What a waste. Where's that thing? Stop her!
It's good to see you, too.
If you keep this up, I swear you'll be dead in a month.
All's well that ends well. I got this.
This isn't from here.
Neither was the guy who had it. He died for it. Could be worth enough to solve things with Dogen.
Yeah, or enough to see us dead. Anything having to do with Gabriel Kruger, we need to stay miles away from. I'm inclined to send it back to him. Did Kruger see you?
He saw someone. Too dark to see much at all. Look, I thought that this would be a good
thing. No, you didn't think, Faith. You never do. But I need to figure out what to do with this. In the meantime, try not to get yourself killed, okay? I already lost you once.
Fear not, I'm back. Kruger 6 gone.
Thank you. Would be nice.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
That if we don't stop them now, the corporations will rule our lives.
I said step back!
Not now, honey. I have to finish this.
Dad! Where are you?
Girl, over here. You'll be safe in here. Just stay put.
Faith, I'm scared.
Let us go, Kruger.
You should have cooperated, Dr. Connors. I didn't want this.
Mommy, what is that?
That, my little squirrel, is your future.
What's the beat?
Buzzing with the news that you're back, apparently. But I want to talk about this. If you're going to use it for leverage with Dogen, we need to figure out what it is. I have a contact in Anchor who's a wizard with gridware. Name is Plastic. Take the drive there.
Plastic?
Yeah. Well, Plastic can be a bit, never mind. Go there and we'll see what comes out of it.
State your name and business. You have 5 seconds to comply.
Faith, here to see Plastic?
4, 3.
What the hell?
2.
I said cancel.
1.
Almost killed you. Sorry. Come in. So, your Faith, what do you want?
Could you tell me what this is? What's on it?
Sure. Foreign.
Yeah, I found it.
Not a question. Shut up, Kuma. Don't mind him. I'm making him smarter. Encrypted? Omnistat Milgrade? Ooh, I bet they want it back.
Yeah, well,
not a question. When do you need the data by?
I was hoping today.
It'll take at least a month just to crack the surface layer.
Anything I can do?
Hook me up to a grid node. Well, or wait a month.
A grid node it is. What do I do?
It's enough if I get access to the Allcom gateway. I can remote it from there.
On it.
The safety of our beautiful.
Big explosion over here! So, what's on there?
It's the entire blueprint for reflection. Everything. And it's way too complex to be just an upgraded grid link or something.
Okay. Can you call Noah?
Sure.
Plastic. Faith. Good to see you safe. What's the beat?
Plastic decrypted the drive. It contains the complete blueprint for reflection.
Can I keep the drive? I want to study the blueprint.
You can keep it for now. See you soon, Faith.
This is
happening because of you. You started this!
Get your ego out of this, Noah!
What the hell are you even talking about? Nice job on the bobble, by the way. Winning the employees, huh? You're a damn psychopath, Rebecca. You always were.
Let me tell you something. If you ever took a stance on anything, Noah, I might care about your opinion.
Contact me when you come to your senses. That is, if it happens before Kruger catches up to you. Faith, you've grown. Barely out of prison and already stirring things up? Your parents would be proud.
They were talking about Elysium. Whatever it was you stole from there.
Who was that?
Rebecca Thane.
The leader of Black November. She knew my parents.
Yeah, we were all part of the same group before. Anyway, Rebecca was always a breed apart. She thinks she can change the world by blowing it up. Faith, she wanted the Omnistat drive. The blueprint on it.
Why not give it to her?
Because in her own way, she's as dangerous as Gabriel Kruger. Reflection is obviously more than the conglomerate will admit, and I have a feeling Rebecca should be kept away from it.
Good, because I was going to offer it to Dogen.
I taught you well, didn't I? Not to take sides.
I do take sides. Our side. See ya.
Faith.
What?
Never mind. I'll see you soon.
No need. Let her in. Faith. To think you should humble me with a visit.
I'm sorry, I should have come sooner.
Far be it from me to judge. It's not like you owe me anything.
Look, about that, I've got something to square my debt with.
Don't be crude. I haven't seen you in 2 years and already you're talking about debt. Come. Machines make perfect food. But perfection is boring. It's the imperfections that truly make something unique. And so I like to occasionally introduce a human touch. A little imperfection.
You still have it. I thought...
I'd get rid of it. I almost did. You made me very angry, Faith. One could almost say it's your specialty, considering the extent to which you've recently aggrieved Mr. Kruger. He is out for runner blood. Whatever it is you stole from him must be very valuable.
It's the blueprint for reflection.
Ah. And you have it with you.
Not right now, but...
Then we will discuss your debt when you do. In the meantime, I believe a show of good faith is in order. Pardon the pun. Anansi have been remiss with their payments. A little human touch should set them straight.
All right, I get it. What do you need?
Go to the Anansi Emporium. I will update you along the way.
You there, Icarus?
I see it. K-Sec bastards. What do we do?
We have to stop them.
I'm there.
I figured we could ask some questions.
I don't know anything.
What did you do to our friends?
Our orders were to capture them, but they resisted.
What did you do?
We had to shoot. They wouldn't submit. Especially the old guy.
Run, I'll meet you later.
Another crane, Icarus.
Good. I'm up in the control booth. Hang on while I figure out the controls here.
Gang leader killed? Icarus, are you seeing this?
I see it. They killed him. The bastards killed him.
Noah.
Damn it. We need to disappear, Faith. I talked to Rebecca Thane, and she's offering us sanctuary.
No.
You see the choosers. You have nowhere else to go.
Noah didn't trust Rebecca.
I trust her to hide us, at least. She hates Kruger, too.
Fine. We'll go. But I'm not staying long.
Until this holding blows over, I'll send you the location. Staff the meet until we're there.
Faith! Down here!
I've seen the news. Faith, I'm sorry.
No need to pretend.
No, but I am. Look, Noah and I may not have seen eye to eye, but I did respect him. And your parents.
Noah said you were part of the same group.
Yes. We were. Till I realized that there's no peaceful way we can rid ourselves of the conglomerate and the families behind it. We've got to destroy it. Using every weapon at our disposal.
I know what you think, but you're wrong. I don't have it.
Yeah. See, I think you do. And that's why Krugersek is hunting you, and why they killed Noah.
Back off!
Look, I'm sheltering you for now, but don't take my hospitality for granted. At some point, I'm gonna ask you to step up or step out.
That's enough, Rebecca. You've made your point.
Look, all I'm saying is this. You're no longer neutral, Faith. Just get some rest. I'm sure you'll understand in time. Tristan will show you your quarters. We'll talk again soon.
Not now. I need to finish this.
You have no right!
Don't touch him!
Shoot him. Who's that in the window? It's a damn kid. Get her.
It's a cat.
It's me. Where's mommy? I want mommy. Faith, I can't breathe.
We gotta go!
I wanted to give you some rest, but things are becoming a bit hairy around here. And we all need to pull our weight.
Krugersek?
They're moving into the tunnel, setting up some new type of stationary sentry drone. They're getting way too close for comfort, and those sentry drones need to be dealt with before they're activated, or we'll be unable to move around.
I can help.
I expected no less. Icarus is already out there, and again, the drones are not active yet, so they shouldn't pose any danger. But watch out for Krugersek patrols.
On my way. Send me the locations.
I will. Do this, and we can all breathe a little easier.
These tunnels have been ours for more than a decade. Krugersek have wisely decided to stay topside. Until now. This is all part of an Omnistat desalination plant. Some sections are over 100 years old. Built to last. Unlike anything produced by the conglomerate.
Found the first sentry drone. And a way to deal with them.
Good. Two more to go. Black November has grown considerably in the last few years. There's a lot of unrest among the Locast, and soon they will be ready to rise. The families have created an unsustainable society. Unlimited growth. Unlimited consumption. It's madness. And it will ultimately destroy us all if we don't force the employees to change their ways. The midcast have grown complacent. But we will shock them awake, Faith. Only when they've experienced real fear and loss will they understand what really matters. Until they do, they are the enemy, too. There are days when I wonder if Omnistat is really as bad as everyone thinks.
Destroying the final sentry drone now.
Very good. There's a set of doors operated by a console. Best way out of there.
Found the doors. I'm out of here.
Thank you, Faith. That should make them think twice before they come back down here. Now come back here. We got a new mission in the works I think you want to be part of.
This parameter. But most importantly, one in the center. Yeah, we need an explosion there. That explosion will be our lure. That ought to keep them scrambling. Faith, good to see you. You're gonna want in on this.
I know her. She led the raid.
Yes, we don't have much on her other than that she's a high-ranking KrugerSec officer. And our target for today.
I'm not an assassin. Count me out.
We're not killing her. We're grabbing her to trade for prisoners.
We should do this, Faith. Payback for the lair.
Sure. What's the plan?
KrugerSec is going to receive intel detailing the location of someone they want very much. Me. She's going to lead the strike team and walk right into our ambush. I need you and Icarus to clear our escape routes.
We'll handle that.
Yeah, well, until we can strike a tangible blow, we don't have much else we can do.
I'm not sure you can ever win this way, Rebecca.
And I'm not sure your opinion matters yet. Let's get going.
I had Tristan get you an upgrade for your mag. It's on the table. You'll need it to get around. Faith and Icarus, we're staging a diversion deeper into the district to make my presence topside more plausible. Those extraction routes need to be clear of sentry drones when it's time to move.
We'll do our part, Rebecca. Don't worry.
Avoid the sentry drone's field of fire and disable their control terminals directly. It's the most effective way.
Got it. Seems we got our work cut out already, Faith. I got our first set of sentry drones here. Let's take them down together. And be careful. Those things are programmed to kill. They got a lock on me. I'm pinned. They can't hit me, but I can't move either. You'll have to deactivate them.
There.
Was getting a bit hairy there. Meet me downstairs.
We'll need to move fast if we're gonna do this.
We could split up. Take one route each.
Good idea. I have a feeling Rebecca won't accept failure. Scary woman.
I thought you liked her.
Well, maybe it's time you and I stopped assuming things about one another.
Maybe. Just so you know, I'm doing this for Noah. Not for her.
Me too.
Hey, Icarus, what's your status?
We just disabled the sentry drone.
Then what are you waiting for? I thought your runners were supposed to be fast. Get a move on.
Sir, yes, sir. I'll take the B route, and you go A. They'll never know what hit them.
dot, there are two control terminals along your route, Faith. First one should be marked on your beat.
All of you, this is Rebecca. The diversion is ready, and the team is almost in place. Today we'll show the families that none of them are beyond our reach.
One building clear. Some terminals have several drones connected to them. Disabling the next one.
Snatch team in place. Icarus and Faith, talk to me.
We're working it, sir.
Call me sir again and I'll neuter you.
Got it. Sorry.
Being a runner, you could always become a crane operator, Icarus.
Yeah, it seems I got the basics down at least. All right, go deal with the second terminal and stay on the move. Damn it, the terminal can't be reached. We're gonna have to crash something into it.
Hey, Icarus, what's the damn holdup? You need that last terminal disabled. If I lose any people, it's on you.
Ignore her, Faith. Just get it done. See that stack of steel beams I'm lowering? Jump onto it and punch the emergency release. And remember to hang on.
Almost there. Make the jump.
Good, now punch the release.
You got the target?
did. Team Bernadette got one wounded, but no losses. A good day. See you back at the base.
You heard her, Faith. Time to go back.
I wonder if the employees know about the sentry drone. It kind of tarnished Krugersack's rep.
They know, I'm sure. They just choose to look away.
Well, somebody should wake them up.
We've secured an elevator. It'll take you straight to the HQ.
Great. How's the prisoner doing?
Alive and well. And she'll remain that way until I decide what to do with her.
Krugersack has come down on runner cabals all over the city. You were not the...
So, there's a fighter in you after all. I was afraid you'd chosen the path of your parents. Don't get me wrong, they meant well. It's just that the world wasn't ready for their ideals. And still isn't.
I want to talk to her.
I expected you would. We grabbed quite a prize.
What do you mean?
It's all over the news. That's Isabel Kruger. Gabriel Kruger's daughter. She put four of my people in the infirmary. We know who you are.
Then I suggest you let me go.
Maybe. Alive or dead depends upon what your father offers in return.
I can't imagine Kruger caring for anyone.
You were at Elysium?
And you murdered my friends.
They were leeches. You all are.
And you're just a tool. A broken one. I've seen enough.
We'll let her stew for a while, and you and I should talk later, Faith.
Nomad?
You're alive. I saw the news. Did they really?
They did.
Damn. And I just saw they put up one of those antennas right next to the lair.
Yeah? Then I'm gonna take it down. Expect one more antenna.
Maybe Kruger will get the message. Better clear out before they send reinforcements, Faith.
Hey, Duncan here. I have some information for you free of charge. From what I can gather, the news of Noah's unfortunate demise has been greatly exaggerated.
What?
I can't confirm it. And if he is alive, Krugersack probably sent him to the Greylands. But I'm sure an industrious young woman such as yourself will have no trouble uncovering his whereabouts.
I might have a way.
Just what I thought. And when you're done with your inquiries, I'm ready to make a deal for the blueprint.
You again.
Disappointed? I don't care either way. You'll be dead soon. My father will have this place razed to the ground. Anything for his dutiful daughter, right? I'm sure you'll make a fine exec someday.
Whatever. What do you want?
My friends. I know they're not all dead.
Well, they might as well be. You'll never see them again.
Where are they?
Why didn't you ask my father? I knew he's eager to speak to you.
I'm sure he is, but I'm asking you. If the information holds up, I'll get you out of here.
I don't know where they are. And the records can only be accessed through the Krugersack mainframe. Good luck with that.
Luck's my thing. Plastic, can you help me break into KSEC HQ? I need access to the mainframe.
KSEC HQ? You mean the docks? Sure.
Then let's do it.
Faith, you there? Where are you?
I got news about Noah. He might still be alive.
What? How? When?
I'm checking the info now.
Great. Keep me posted. And I think it's time we left Black November. Rebecca's getting scarier by the day. I heard she had a traitor shot over at the conduit the other day. And I think Isabel Kruger might be next. I don't want to be part of that.
Yeah, we'll leave. Soon.
Did you know that reflection is a fluid that you inject? It's full of nanites that merge with your body. It connects you to the grid permanently. I guess that's what they mean about become the grid. Once it's calibrated, it can also regulate your health and stress levels. And can't people do that on their own? And then there's something about the limbic system that I don't get. Yet. The dogs are locked up tighter than WFYO. Multi-spectrum sensors, semi-sentient defense systems, the works. They even have anti-air systems in place. I mean, who would attempt an airstrike against Krugersek? Faith, you can ride a VTOL over there. Let me know when you've reached the waypoint I've sent, and I'll divert one for you.
What? Ride a VTOL? Okay. Plastic, I'm at the waypoint.
Good. Wait a second, and that's it. There was already a VTOL patrolling near you. I'm having them respond to a policy breach. Make sure you get on it. Somehow. The VTOL should arrive any second now. Get ready, Faith. Finally. That stupid pilot can't navigate at all. I got them to stop. Use the mag before they leave.
Here, Plastic!
Don't worry. You're shielded by their interference field.
But what if someone sees me? You know, with their eyes?
Oh, well, they probably won't.
Okay, where do I get off?
At the landing pad, of course. Then make your way through the maintenance tunnels to the big dog where their service stacks are. Construction. You have to get off.
What the hell? I can't let go here.
No, don't kill yourself. That would be stupid. I mean, get off when they pass by the building. Please, get off now.
Okay, I'm at the top of the cup. Nothing broken. I think.
Sorry about that. My override didn't work. You have to make your way over to the big dog. If you can't find a way in, try going down on the outside. To access prisoner data, you have to connect to the main server stack in the big dog. You can get down through the elevator shafts.
Plastic? What happened to your family?
They're in the Greylands. Why?
How come you're not with them?
I can't stand my sister. She's an idiot. Do you have a sister?
No.
Once you get through the fan system, you're at the main server stack. That's the heart of Krugersek in glass. I wish I could be there. Also, you should know that when you connect me, we will be noticed. I can delay the security routine a little, but it's impossible to avoid detection completely. I'd ask you to describe the room, but I guess you're busy. Are you busy? No, sorry. Forget I asked. I'm sure you are very busy since you're not saying anything. Kuma says hi, by the way. He seems to like you, and he doesn't like anyone. There's something wrong with his emotional response algorithm, but I can't find the error.
All right, I'm there. Connecting to a priority switch now.
Come up. Diving in. Be ready to get out fast.
Always am.
Okay. I have access. Wow. Let me see. Prisoner data. There. Got it. And there. We're noticed. Get out.
Wait. One more thing. Grab anything you can find about Isabel Kruger.
Searching. And there. Done. Now get out. I'll start the decryption. I managed to delay the alarm, but it'll go off in a few minutes. Fastest way out is to ride the employee shuttle leaving from the main lobby.
I'm at the lobby.
No, the train is just leaving. You'll have to wait for the next one.
Security is the bridge patrol.
Hold
right there!
All right, you're on full alert. I hope you make it. Wait, the next train should have arrived. Get on it, and I'll make sure it gets out of there.
Faith. There's a utility access way up ahead. I'll slow the train down so you can get off.
Anything on Noah and those records?
There is. He's been sent to a place called Kingdom. Nothing on where that is, though.
I might have a way to find out.
Okay, I'll check up on Isabel Kruger next.
Thanks, Plastic. Talk soon.
Get out of my sight before I cut you up for stew. Faith, I'm not in the mood. Do you have the blueprint?
No. And I need a favor.
And a new home, from what I hear. Do you also find it mystifying that I keep on giving and get nothing in return?
Please. I need to find a facility called Kingdom. Noah's being held there.
Kingdom. The conglomerate's dirty little secret.
Do you know where it is? I'll run for you. 5 years, no questions asked. 10 years. 20.
You won't live that long. Go to rezoning. And dig your way down. That's where you'll find Kingdom.
Thank you.
Faith! Faith, are you there?
Plastic?
Finally! Guess what? Isabel Kruger is not Gabriel Kruger's biological daughter. He adopted her. Her real name is Caitlin Connors. Isn't your name Connors, too? What if...
It is. I have to talk to her.
I thought your sister was... Oh. Sorry.
So Isabel Kruger is your sister, Faith? The plot thickens. I've sent you the approximate location of Kingdom.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Plastic. Faith's friend.
I didn't think Faith had any friends.
She does too. Faith, I'll compare that location with the city's plans. Should have something for you when you talk to Isabel. I mean, Caitlin.
You have access to the full city plans? We should do business sometime. Your debt is growing, Faith. Make sure you're around to repay it. I'm off.
She's gone. They took her to the conduit a few minutes ago. Where have you been?
We can't let her die. Stop! Don't!
Leave, Faith. I'm gonna send a clear message to Kruger.
Then you'll have to shoot me too.
You be very, very careful with what you say next.
She's not Kruger's daughter. Her name's Caitlin Connors, and she's my sister. And I think you know.
All I know is that the air down here is already killing me. So you might as well get it over with.
Please, Rebecca! Noah's being held in a place called Kingdom. I have to go get him. Is there someplace you can take her topside in the meantime?
We've all had to make hard sacrifices in this struggle, Faith.
I'll give you what you want. You know what I mean.
You have till morning. Don't disappoint me.
Found a way below for you. Waypoint sent. Kuma says you should watch yourself down there. Kingdom sounds like a bad place.
Faith, if you're going to look for Noah, I'm coming with you. I'll wait for you by the blast door.
Expect comm problems when you go into the tunnels. Speed coverage will be very limited. It's really deep. I wonder who else the conglomerate is keeping there besides Noah. Your friends call them undesirables, but that can be anyone, right?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Icarus. I know you care for Noah, but I run better alone. You know that. And I need someone to stay here and look out for my sister. Please, can you do that?
Isabel Kruger is your sister.
Yes. Yes, she is. Please, Icarus. I don't trust Rebecca.
Bring him back.
I will.
All right.
Thanks. See you in a bit. Plastic, there's a huge blast door blocking my way here.
Oh, wait.
Wow, you really ought to go some shit, Plastic.
They're using a lot of energy down there. Not to mention the data streams. The frequency patterns are similar to the new security hubs. They must be connected. I've been looking more at the reflection blueprint. Some of the underlying algorithms are older than me. They're beautiful.
This is really deep down, Plastic.
That's what I said. The conglomerate obviously wants to keep whatever's down there out of sight.
I'm there. It's huge.
Faith, I figured out what those new security hubs are for. They're mirrors for reflection. It's a whole new grid connecting everybody who's ejected.
The more I hear about reflection, the less I like it.
Me too. I've designed an interference scrambler. The reflection signal won't work in my place.
Just like that?
I just have to calculate the frequency alternator.
Plastic?
Rebecca is moving Isabel to a safe house above ground. Your sister really can't breathe down here. There's something messed up with her lungs. I'm going with them, but I'm not sure what Rebecca...
Icarus? Icarus, you there? Plastic. Guess I'm on my own.
I've seen you before.
My name is Aline Mera. I was lead scientist on Reflection. But I started asking too many questions, and when you stole the blueprint, Gruber made me a scapegoat.
I don't get it. Reflection is just a new way to connect to the grid. Why is it so damn important to
everyone? Because once you've been injected, the conglomerate won't keep track of everything you do. They'll
influence your emotions as well.
It'll be the end of free thought as we know it. Kruger spent almost 2 decades on this. Ever since you acquired your mother's neural interface algorithms. Babe, you have to get me out of here. There's an emergency release over there.
Wait, what was that about my mother?
Erica? Oh, we were colleagues long ago. It was her research that made reflection possible. Why are you here?
I'm looking for a runner. His name is Noah.
Yeah, they took him about an hour ago. To interrogation, I think. Look, me and some others have a breakout plan in the works. Will you please help us?
Of course. The emergency room is right. Wait.
There's no time to lose. Look for the emergency release terminal. I'll help you as soon as I'm out of here.
Frustration, I really do. Faith does that to people. It's why I love her.
Where is the blueprint?
Why, you can go screw yourself.
He's not responding to the stimuli.
Yes, on a base level, he is aware that the emotions are false. If he had been a regular employee...
Then he is of no further use to us. Activate the termination protocol. We're scuttling the facility. Do it!
He's dead. Kruger did this.
And he'll be able to do it to anyone injected with reflection, including me, unless he stopped. We're leaving for the Black November base. Come with us. Come on. Go. No. No.
You come with. I'll keep them busy.
Noah.
He didn't.
Oh. Several Cougar Sect teams are moving toward the tunnels above Kingdom Faith. Just so you know.
It's her, all right. Send the enforcers and I'll take her out.
Yeah, she fits the AV control. It's dead.
Control, we got a runner that fits the description. Send in the enforcers.
I heard. Damn it.
What happened to you?
We were moving your sister topside when all hell broke loose. I screwed up and Kruger Sec injected me with something and just let me go. Your new friend seems to think it's reflection.
It sounds like it.
Which means you have infected.
Come on.
It's not fully active yet.
We're perfectly safe for now.
You. What the hell were you thinking, sending those goddamn beacons here? What's to stop Kruger Sect from raiding us?
I am telling you, the signal can't reach this deep.
Well, it certainly reached her sister as soon as we got topside. Kruger Sect were on us within minutes. And I lost good people.
You're not the only one.
You were never gonna give me those blueprints, were you? Well, I have other ways to hurt the families. Mark my words. Their lofty towers will not protect them.
Faith, until Reflection is destroyed, we're prisoners here. I may have a way, but I need that blueprint.
Go to my friend Plastic. She has it and you'll be safe there. Icarus can show you the way.
Use the tunnels.
What about you?
Come on.
We should get going. Come on, Doctor.
Doing okay?
Hey, kid, take it easy with that. Don't you recognize me?
Why? Please.
You'll be safe in here.
Faith? Hey, come on. I'll take you out of here.
Visit.
You gonna break my legs now? Might as well get it over with.
You should finish what you started. Then I can have your legs broken, if you want.
There's nothing to finish! Noah is dead! My mom worked on Reflection, and now my sister works for Kruger! I'm the odd one out.
And the employees are embracing Reflection as if it were a long-lost friend. A new world is coming, Faith. There will be no room in it for me, or you. Unless, of course, we stop it.
We can't stop Reflection!
On the contrary, I heard we can. I had a little chat with your friend Plastic, fascinating girl. She told me we need Kruger's own grid print to proceed.
Yeah, there's no way to get it.
Not even for a top runner? I happen to know that Kruger maintains a private apartment in the View, where you can access the entire Kruger family network.
Break into Kruger's private apartment? There's no way I'd get past security.
I'm sad to see I was wrong about you. You can see yourself out.
Wait, what? That's it?
What else is there?
I once knew a young woman who would defy anyone and anything, even me, in order to do what she felt was right. But you're clearly not her. You're broken. Take the drawing and go. And don't show your sulking face here again.
Since when do you care for what's right?
When it coincides with my interests, why are you still here?
Because you're wrong. I'm not broken.
Prove it.
I will.
Plastic, Faith needs guidance to Gabriel Kruger's apartment in the view.
Of course. Faith, I've updated your beat with the location.
It's possible to access his private network from there. That way, you can get the group print.
We got a visual on the
bait. Use a blank shotgun, and I'll tunnel in through your glove when you connect. Is even harder to get into than the docks. There's only the helipad on top and the main entrance below. And diverting the VTOL like last time won't work. They've changed their comm protocols and it won't take.
Let her run.
Oh. Okay.
I'll leave you to it. Remember our deal, Faith.
Faith, we found a way in past the outer security screen.
You can get inside through the Malice Art Museum.
There'll be guards there too, but you should be able to avoid them.
I'm not looking to avoid them.
I don't understand why people go to art museums. There's no logic to them, and...
Art doesn't have to be logical, Plastic.
Why not? And what's the point?
To incite emotion, or any reaction, really.
That's like reflection.
No. Reflection induces artificial emotion. Art is real.
Well, I think it's stupid and pointless.
That's fine. That's a reaction, too.
You! Hold in place!
Don't get killed. Kumu will miss you.
And remember, top floor, then maintenance. Down again. From there, you should be able to reach the lobby.
The guards in Kruger's apartment are reacting to the commotion in the museum. Looks like they plan to intercept you in the lobby.
Let them try. Seem to be any other options.
Okay, it seems you're in the clear. For now.
Good. I'm sick of hiding. And Kruger still has no clue why I'm here anyway.
At least not yet. And Plastic thinks she can tunnel into the system and download the grid print without him noticing.
I know I can. He'll never know he took it. But Faith needs to connect me.
Hmm.
Faith, you want to connect to Kruger's own terminal. The apartment has a home office from what we can see on the schematics. Try there.
Found his office.
Place the shotgun, and I'll copy the grid print to it.
Shotgun in place. Connecting.
We got it. Now get out of there.
Faith gone. Wherever I turn, there you are. I should have recognized you from the first time we met. You and your sister were quite alike.
She doesn't know who I am anymore. You brainwashed her.
I raised her to the best of my ability, provided her with an excellent education, and taught her how to lead. It's what any father would do for his daughter.
Except she's not your daughter, Kruger. Wasn't it enough to have our parents killed? You had to take Cat too, like some damn trophy.
I saved her life. You left her to die, remember that? As for your parents, they were unfortunate casualties. Those were chaotic days.
I was there. My mom defied you, and you killed her.
Your mother was a brilliant scientist who refused to change with the times. It is fortunate that she is survived by some of her research, yes.
Research you're using to enslave everyone.
You understand little and know nothing, Faith. There are things here at stake far greater than your self-centered, myopic view of the world. This is your doing. The only language you and your kind speaks is destruction. Stay where you are.
Faith, the explosion messed up the security system. I got the terrace door open. Get out of there before the VTOLs arrive. There are several drones around. Maybe you can ride one of those down. Are you out? You need to get down from there.
Virus in it, and then we should be good to go.
Then maybe Icarus can leave. Kuma thinks it's crowded here.
I'm sure Icarus will be happy to get out of here.
From all the commotion in the view, I gather the mission was a success.
Faith did it.
As expected. Only thing left is to destroy Reflection.
I know of you, Dogen. What is your interest in this exactly?
Faith and I have an ongoing business agreement. The conditions have changed over time, as have the goals. But isn't that the case with all relationships?
Possibly. I just don't see how you can profit here.
Well, one might say that I thrive on chaos. And what else would follow the demise of the families? At least until the masses get wrapped up in their next failed attempt at governing themselves.
You think destroying Reflection will bring the conglomerate down?
No. But it's a start.
I'm sorry. In a few rare cases, the gestation process can be a bit uncomfortable.
It's like the inside of my spine is itching.
An itch doesn't hurt.
Come help. And this compared to pain.
No!
I have the grid print.
Give it to me.
Faith, we need to merge Kruger's grid print with a nanite shutdown protocol before the shard collapses.
Why does it matter if the shard collapses?
Because Faith has to go up there and insert the virus.
Oh. Hey, how you holding up?
Burns.
False statement. No combustion detected.
Seriously?
Whoa. The grid print really gives us access everywhere. What do you want? Known Armistat operatives, Kruger Def exotic weapons, Project Ares.
Reflection first. Focus.
Kuma.
It shouldn't be long. We'll contact you when the virus is ready. Faith, it'll be soon.
Faith, I know how to get you to the Shard. If you could help me access the city transit control hub, we could send a train out there with you on it.
On my way.
Good, you're there. Connect to the console I've marked for you, and I'll tunnel in. Once I start spurring the hub, you'll have to be fast getting to each one. Just so you know.
I'm there, connecting you.
Here we go. Go to the next one. Hurry!
I'm gone.
You did it! I have full access. The train's online. Now you should have no trouble getting to the Shard.
Plastic, is there anything you can't do?
Of course. Lots of things. And after all this, I will need to stay off the grid for a while. Everything I do leaves a trace, and sooner or later the grid watch will catch on. Even if they are stupid.
This is Gunship 5-1, destination locked in, inbound.
I knew it! They're trying to ambush you! Get away from their Faith! They lost you, Faith. Well done. Kuma was afraid you wouldn't make it, but I never doubted you.
I was sleeping.
Whatever keeps him busy.
Is it ready?
Of course it is. Didn't we say so?
There's a console in the main control chamber in the Shard. Upload the virus there. It'll permanently corrupt the carrier signal and cause the reflection nanites to go inert.
You just need to get to the top. The rest will take care of itself. More or less.
Simple, right?
Right.
It'll be the greatest run ever.
If I live. Well, there's no time like the present. Any last advice?
Don't die.
What she said.
This is our one chance to nip reflection in the bud. So, go on, girl. Save us all.
Got a train prepped and ready for you, Faith. Head to the Zephyr Transit Hub and get on board somehow.
I'll drive it.
We also disabled the safety override system, so it should be a smooth ride all the way to the Shard. Not plastic. Glass is just the testing bed. If reflection is successful here, the conglomerate will make it mandatory for all employees in Cascadia. It will eradicate what little personal freedom there is left.
Evacuation point.
We can see you, Faith.
What Plastic is saying is that she's managed to access a bunch of news drones.
We'll be able to follow you all the way up. And I can use them to hack services in the building. Elevators and stuff.
Looks like they're evacuating.
Only a few. They still seem to think that the damage can be repaired. Stay on the move, Faith, but watch out for damaged areas. The glass there might be brutal enough to break under your weight. There. Going up. And here we go.
So now they know I'm here.
They were already at high alert following the bombing. They'd shoot at anything.
What can I expect at the top?
Expect the control chamber to have some sort of security in place. We've been unable to find its parameters, so you should assume the worst.
Wish I could be there with you. Figured I'd drop in on the party. Glad to see you're doing good. I can't wait to get reflection out of my body.
It doesn't work like that, Icarus. The virus will corrupt the carrier signal, which will disable the nanites, but they will still remain inside you.
It's chilly up here.
That's due to the change in air density. I just looked it up. Oxygen content will go down as well, but that's on a serious problem below 18,000 feet. And you won't go that high.
What if they shut down the reflection carrier signal before I get there?
From what we can see, they still expect the building to remain intact. Some have evacuated, but many remain.
They're stupid.
Oh, we might be wrong, Plastic.
Not a chance. I've done the calculations twice.
Plastic, have you ever been wrong?
No.
There's a lot of interference from the area you're entering, Faith. Expect comms to go down. Just keep going and we'll reconnect once you're through. Quite a lot.
Stay shooting! We have a runner drone right here.
Trees before. It's beautiful here.
Most employees don't know it, but fresh water is fast becoming a valued commodity in Cascadia.
That's too bad. The rest of the city could use a bit more of this.
Use the vent at the top. Car back for a minute yet, babe.
Kuma wants you to be careful, Faith.
Hey, you guys. There's a huge hole in the wall here.
The explosion tore off one of the rotor plates. You might need to connect and keep going. You're getting close, Faith. Plastic is trying to open the elevator doors for you, but...
Oh, well. Plastic, I need those doors open.
No.
Now.
I'm doing my best.
There's K-Sec everywhere.
I said I'm doing my best. The doors are open. There, they're open. I hope you made it.
I made it.
Yes. Kuma's cheering you.
We're not even sure he's in the building. Could be he evacuated just in case.
Probably not. I'm sure there's some sort of nasty surprise waiting up there.
I've reached the top. Quite a view up here.
That's it, I give in. You are the better runner, Faye.
Here's your secret. The console you want should be in the command center just below you.
I'm here. There's a console here.
That's it. Connect the OmniSat drive.
As I suspected, what do you hope to accomplish here?
I'm giving people the right to decide things for themselves.
Oh, Faith, hasn't it ever occurred to you that people might want reflection?
They just want the pretty lie you're giving them, not the ugly truth.
Oh, yes, the truth is always ugly, isn't it? As you should know. It's your mother's work that you intend to wreck, after all.
She never wanted this. You perverted everything she ever stood for.
What do you know of her reasons? You were a child. You're still a child, wantingly destroying everything around you. I promised your sister that I would capture you alive. Submit, and you won't be harmed.
Never.
Biometrics matches database entry. Ariel. Confirm the...
I should have had you killed with your leech parents.
You've lost, Kruger. Your control ends here.
Reflection is not about control. It's about survival.
For you and the other families, maybe. It's time you all withered and died.
By destroying Reflection, you're dooming your dear sister as well.
I'm setting her free.
Hardly. Isabel has a chronic lung condition. With Reflection, we've managed to keep it at bay. Destroy
You're
it!
You're lying.
Am I? Am I lying? You almost managed to kill her once. Why not just go finish the
Stay
job?
Stay back!
Everyone around you dies, Faith. Did it ever occur to you that maybe you're the one to blame?
Shut up! You killed my family! You killed my friends! And you killed Noah.
What the hell are you waiting for? Stop that thing and kill her!
Kat!
No sister. You left me!
Kat!
He said you died in the riots. With Mom and Dad. I cried for months. And then I convinced myself that you never existed. It was the only way! He killed our parents! I saw it! And he's killed hundreds more for the sake of reflection!
Isabel! Come! We're leaving!
You don't have to do what he says, Kat! You are your own person!
This has gone on long enough! Fire!
No, no, no! Don't understand. I have to.
And that's how it all went down. I wish I could say everything changed. That the employees rose up in disgust over reflection and overthrew the conglomerate. But there was no mass uprising. No riots on the streets. Krugersek remained in control. Life went on as before. Or almost. Because something had changed. We'd started something. Something we intend to finish.
Joanna Kruger, CEO of Kruger Holding, today announced the successor to Gabriel Kruger, head of Krugersek and missing since the terrible events in Glass recently. Kruger will be superseded by his daughter, Isabel,
Well, I have to go. Your sister's the new head of Krugersek. Interesting. Plastic made a breakthrough with Kuma. I'm off.
I am sure glad to be rid of that crap. That's one I owe you forever, Faith. So, what are you gonna do next?
I'm gonna run.